Oh, I know, but as for the luck, they was happy with where they go. Enough to keep my family and my own. Now they say times are hard and they've handed me my cards. They say that there's not the work to go around. So finally close. Tonight they're gonna shut this factory down. They're gonna tear it down. They're gonna tear it down. Tear it down. No, I never missed a day. I went on strike for better pay. 2 years I served them the best I could. Now with a handshake and a check it seemed so easy to forget. There's loyalty for the bad times and for the good. Now the owner says he's sad to see that things have got so bad. But the captains up in the state, they won't let them lose. Now he still drives a car. Smokes a big cigar. Slowly takes his family on a cruise. 'Cause he'll never lose. He'll never lose. Well, it seems to me such a cruel irony. He's richer now than ever he was before. And now my check is spent, and I can't afford the rent. It's one law for the rich, one for the poor. Well, every day I try to salvage some of my life, to find some work as I might pay my way. Answer's always no. There's no work for anyone here today. There's no work today. No work today. And so condemned I stand, just an ordinary man, like the thousands here beside me in the queue. I watch my darling wife trying to pick the best of life, but God knows what the kids are gonna do. Now that we're faced with this human waste, a generation cast aside. But as long as I live, never will forgive the slippers of our dignity and pride. You strip me bare.